both found dead. She must have been
out of her head.